Yeah, I'm just trying to, like, stay 15 foot below. Yeah. I'm not trying to, like, after I get some swings, I may do that, but to start out.
Yeah, I'm liking to hit certain.
Yeah. Yeah, that's my, like, when I'm really off, I'll go back to that.
Yeah, it's just your bell.
Well, I say it's my team.
Yeah. All the other stuff just to have fun.
Yep. You want to throw me all platinum with this?
Man,
I'm kidding. No, I'm joking.
I know
I'm playing with you. I like you now.
It doesn't fit my
feet. Yeah. Oh, I'm
strong.
Yeah. Yeah.
I can deal with flex as long as it flexes right on top of my hand.
Yeah. Trust me, the very first swing I felt it. Oh yeah, because I know, like, that's typically what I have is I'll get the foot down and my hands will be behind,
yeah.
And then I'm, like, trying to chase and it's...
Yeah, just kind of pull that foot in before you go and step forward.
No, I think it was good. I was just all way off. I switched from end load to balance. But... You're like, hey, if you can hit that one down here, let's see if you can hit this one up here. Dude. dude. I'm like, I don't know what it is. There's like a shadow or something. I'm losing the ball.
Yeah, it's in the corner of your eye. Yeah. This feels like I felt that in my first round, like my vision.
Okay, you had the same thing, because I'm like, it definitely seems like it's the sun. You're bonking. I usually am that bad. Yeah, I'm picking that ball up way late. Try to get cute. That's a okay, that's fine. I know. Wait a second. Dude, hey, I'm trying to go third baseline on that. You're fine. No, show down. Oh, wow, I lost that in the way. Holy cow. Sorry. I know.
Half,
I know. I don't even know where that ball was because I lost it in light again. Dude, it's terrible. No, it's. Yeah. Wait, you like?
Just a little like.
I know.
My way through the dark.
close to it.
We ended up beating Green 15-14. The reason I say don't lose doing this is the chance you'll play.
I know.
Felt good. I was 3-3 in that one. 3-3 with 3 RBIs in that game.
What's that?
3-3 with 3 RBIs in that game. This weekend it was Brett Hill.
I know the name, but
they can't seem to get a consistent pitch.
Okay. Double.
Come on. I'm going to say, well, that's your
piece. Yeah, I know this one.
I don't know where the sweet spot is on it. I know it's not a big sweet spot.
No.
But, like, when you hit the sweet spot with anybody,
yeah, it jumps. I feel comfortable just kind of doing anything with. Yeah.
That's kind of the way I've been feeling about those cures.
Yeah.
I need to go there and throw my hands in there.
Yep. What were you looking at? He literally goes like this, the ball lands 30 feet behind him. can't do anything there. Come on, JT. All right, we're going to put that one away for a minute. Oh, okay.
So what you did, you did this. What you have to do is
this.
You need those hands back.
All right, let me try it. All right, here we go.
You got that ball just way in.
Yeah. One more. Like I said, put it away.
Sometimes it's on point, sometimes it's not.
Yeah.
Finish you off good here.
This, I would say this round is getting a race.
Well done. This is our little spot. Come on. 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 Come on look well at your baby, but here's another. So call me maybe. Hey, I just met you.